Valencia. Out and about. Get out from the house. We were trying to get out a little early, but, get up a little late. I don't know what is it with me and these getting up a little late thing. I don't like it. It's not my nature. So.
Getting old?
I'm getting old, I guess, Chicha says. I guess I am getting old, darling. I guess that's what you do when you go, I don't want to be like grandma. You know, sitting in the back seat and you talk to her and she falls asleep. I don't want to be like that. I guess it's inevitable.
Where's the accident there yesterday?
Yeah, bad accident here yesterday. This is a dangerous road here. Heck, what am I saying? All roads are. Heavily traveled. They started putting with the counters on the roads now to see if they're need to expand these roads because they're highly traveled 24/7. Now, why would a truck stop going up a hill?
Flat
tire and broke down. And we thought we'd maybe try to get some pizza today. Might do a little grocery shopping, we don't know. It's whatever Chicha decides to do. And as you can see, people will pull out in front of you. You don't know why. You can ask why, but you don't know why. Now we're in a place called Dologon. Dologon. I still have that slang. Dologon. We have R.R. with us in the back. She's supposed to be doing schoolwork, but I think she's listening to music today.
Thank you.
point to check your passport, to check your ID, and then check your temperature. But they have that bypass right this present time. They may open it back up again due to the new virus that's out that it seems to be taking hold here in the Philippines. So things may not be done here yet. I don't know. This news is showing. So I don't know. They may end up slowing that again, slowing down the certain things. So this place here is this the one Claude bought a house in right here?
No.
Thank you.
is 40 seconds long. There's your timer on it. I thought about that when I got to the plane.